Seven Pot, also known as Seven Pots, is a chili pepper that originates from Trinidad. It is rare and extremely hot chili. The pungency of this pepper is similar to that of the pot Yologia and Nagamorich. It is said that one pot will spice seven pots of stew. The Seven Pot Primo is a cross between Trinidad Seven Pots and Nagamorich. It matures yellow. Okay, I'm a bit nervous. I'm slightly a bit too afraid to taste anything. But to compare to the previous habanero yellow that I had, this has same like taste. But lacks the grah from habanero taste. It has beautiful fruity lemon the warm is the heat. It's pleasantly warm around. I think we need some music here. I was quite afraid
it burns.
I like that it's actually use these because I know I put the chili all over my face and you know. It does hurt. But it's so all over the mouth that you survive it with cheese. It was good. Two to go. I have the Trinidad Scorpion. And the most insanely hot Carolina Reaper. Take care. Make your world a better place.